needed to convince the boy. That page is the key. Let's not lose it in Mother's class.
Where are you off to?
I have other business to attend to.
Okay, where are you?
At the Sorcerer's Mansion. When everyone fell asleep, I figured the bad guys were up to something and I'd better get the page somewhere safe.
Henry, they're doing the same. We're on our way. As long as you have that page, you're in danger.
Just sit tight, okay? We're headed your way now.
Let's go to the harbor. It'll be faster. David?
Hang on. I think there's a way we can put a stop to all this. I think we should destroy the page.
What?
If we destroy it, Gold can never free the author and use him to turn Emma dark.
The author would be trapped inside the book forever. Or I could kill him. Regina wouldn't get her up here.
We don't know that. We just know that she won't get it from the author. We've gone too far down this path. We have to protect Emma.
My husband saw happiness for our child. I saw pure terror. But how do we know which of our visions is real?
I'm afraid they both are. You see, we are all born as blank slates with the potential for good and evil, and with the gift of free will, so we can choose between the two. Which is why there is an equal chance that either of your visions may come true.
If the future I saw comes to pass, our child's life will be bleak, full of pain and darkness. Is there nothing we can do to ensure our child's good?
There is a way to banish the potential for darkness from your child. But as with all magic, it comes with a price.
Whatever it is, we'll pay it.
You see, the laws of magic would not allow me to simply send your child's darkness away. Another living vessel must absorb it. A vessel that is also a blank slate, unformed in the ways of good and evil, just like your baby. If you wish me to perform this magic, you must secure such a vessel. Discuss this amongst yourselves. Make sure you want to proceed, because once this spell has been enacted, it cannot be reversed.
Even if it is to save our own, it's wrong.
What if it doesn't have to be a child? The peddler said Maleficent spawned an egg. What if we can use that as our vessel? We've seen what she's like in human and dragon form. Do you really think her dragon offspring will be enough?